Good afternoon, welcome back to Thursday. Just like that, the day's gone in the blink of an eye, for you guys anyways. And you can tell from the background of the video here, I'm not going very fast. I'm on the freeway and in pretty bad traffic. It's raining, at least trying to rain, sort of. No more thunder and lightning, but now there's traffic. I think I would take thunder and lightning over traffic. Apparently there's an accident somewhere, maybe a mile ahead or so, but, you know, combine accident with rain and traffic just gets bad. Although I suppose combine rain and freeway, and that's probably what gave us the accident in the first place. But yeah, the result of that downstream is much traffic. So I'm just trying to relax and enjoy the drive, enjoy a little classical music, and not get frustrated about the fact that I'm going not even 5 miles an hour. Yeah. There's plenty of other things to be frustrated about. For instance, house stuff. I was about to say another word. But house stuff for us is kind of being a pain in the butt right now. Because this condo that we were supposed to be getting into, we're in the middle of escrow, find out that the appraisal came back and it's not, like, they didn't say that it was worth enough for our loan. And so we can't, like, get a loan for what we have to pay, and it's just a mess. Although there's other developments now that might be changing that, so it's like, I feel like I'm that ball in the ping pong tournament, just getting bounced back and forth, and at each turn, like each time you change directions, you just get a massively compounded headache because someone's smacking you with a paddle. So yeah, I feel like a ping pong ball right now. And it's not a great feeling, but other than that, life is pretty good, so I'm trying to focus on other good things. Having fun designing an airplane, and I have an awesome wife and cute cats. So, that's overall a pretty positive scenario, I think. So, yeah, I guess I'll end there because I'm going to be on the free. I'm going to be sitting here doing pretty much this for probably another 10 minutes. Before I can get off and get home. So, yeah. So have a good Thursday. See you Friday.